With rock well represented across a wide age range, it's now time for 46-year-old Albi De Luca to showcase his talents.
Probably the first guy ever auditioned that told a story.
I mean, a stage beast.
Yeah.
Just a complete stage beast.
Yeah.
Really. I mean, Mr. Guitar, I don't know what I can say.
He told me a story.
Yeah.
What was the story?
The story was that this dude has been through a lot of things in his life, and he wanted to show us about
it. It was just completely committed right from the first note. He was absolutely there.
Yeah, I think that's a good word. He was committed. And a lot of people kind of get up there and they kind of want to do something, but they're not too sure. He was damn sure what he was doing.
It's an extension of him, and that's what he's got from Hendrix. Yeah. I mean, Hendrix made his guitar talk. It was an extension of who he was. It was his identity.
Yeah.
You feel that about this guy as well? He's got a swagger, you know?
Oh, yeah.
If you're going to call someone guitar star, he's got the swagger for him.
Yeah, I mean,
I drew blood for everybody, look. So, you know, there's education, like the Rolling Stones, isn't it? About suicide on the stage, you know? Stick a pen in my heart. It's only rock and roll, but I like it. There you go.